Well, hello friends, it's Amy Ferlici at the Gathering Inkspiration Stamp Studio, and today I have another awesome class to go to offer you featuring the Love of Leaves bundle. So we have the Love of Leaves stamp set and then the Stitched Leaves dies, and then we're going to make four different cards and we always make two of each of them. So let me tell you about the different options that we have available and I'll get you all set up with one of these awesome class to go kits. So first of all, check out the Love of Leaves stamp set. We have some great sentiments in here like hope changes everything. I thought of you today. I love that one. Thank you. Your friendship is something I know I can count on. That's an awesome one too, right? Hello. And then I'm so glad you're in my life. And then a bunch of leaf imagery. Some, it's kind of like a watercolor wash look is how the stamping happens with the leaves. Very, very cool. And then the best part about this bundle, in my opinion, are the stitched leaf dies. So you can see all of these leaves will cut out the stamped image there, but then you can even just die cut these on cardstock. So for example, you can see the stitching around the outside edge. If you lay this piece in the middle of each of these, it does even more cool stitching on the leaves. Then you've got this funky little guy down here that almost looks like a city skyline. So you could have lots of fun with that once you're done making leaves with this bundle or this these dies, right? So let me show you the cards. Actually, let's do that first. I'll show you the cards and then we'll talk about the different options available. So again, two of each of these, you get all the parts and pieces to make. Oops, there we go, into the view. Two of this card, two of that card, two of that one, and two of that one, right? So beautiful, I love. Can you tell it's also featuring the Plaid Tidings Designer Series paper? So option number one includes the Love of Leaves, I'm having a really hard time talking today, the Love of Leaves bundle. So the stamp set, the dies, it also includes a full package of the Plaid Tidings Designer Series paper. You're gonna love this paper. I picked some really kind of fall looking themed plaids to use on these cards, but you've got a bunch more great for holiday time and for Halloween also if you need that. Fronts and backs are all different, so beautiful set of designer series paper. And then you also get a full bolt of this beautiful, check out this, it's an embroidered ribbon. And actually with option number one, you're getting the ribbon for free. So option number one, again, includes the bundle, the full package of the designer series paper, the Plaid Tidings DSP, a full bolt of the ribbon that's actually free, and then all the parts and pieces to make two of each of these cards. So option number one is $80. Option number two is if you already have the Love of Leaves stamp set and the dies, you have to do your own stamping. I cannot do that for you on the to-go kit. So you have to make sure you have this stamp set so you can do your own stamping, right? So option number two includes a full package of the Plaid Tidings DSP, the embroidered ribbon, the parts and pieces to make two of each of these cards. So four cards, two of each, eight total cards. Oh, plus the PDF tutorial. That's an option number one also. I forgot to mention that. But you always get the PDF tutorial that tells you step by step how to put everything together, right? So option number two is $33. Now, option number one and option number two are available for porch pickup, no charge, or if you need it shipped to you, it's an additional $8 for priority mail shipping, okay? Option number three is just the PDF tutorial. You just wanna know how I made everything so that you can do it on your own. The PDF tutorial is $15. It's always available on my blog at Gathering Ink with a K, gatheringinkspiration.com. You can find this tutorial and many, many others there. They're always available, always $15, even after the RSVP deadline passes. Then last is option number four for my downline. They actually can get the PDF tutorial for free. And if they want to get the make and takes, it's $12 to get all the parts and pieces. They still do need the stamp set and the dies to do their own stamping and die cutting, because again, I can't do those in to-go kits. But everything else is included and provided for people in my downline, anyone who's an Inkspired stamper. If you want to get these kits at that low, low cost of just $12 every month for me, buy the starter kit and you can get these each month too. So again, option number four for my downline, $12 for the make and takes. Let's see, RSVPs are due by Friday, September 25th, and the kits will ship out no later than October 7th. The one other thing I want to tell you guys about is my ink pad colors. I used a couple of different ink pad colors. We have Pretty Peacock, Crushed Curry, Early Espresso, Cinnamon Cider, and Rich Razzleberry. All right, I think that's everything you need to know. If you have any questions, let me know. I'd love to get one of these to-go kits sent out to you. The cards are gorgeous. The stitching, the designer series paper, the ribbon, there's so much fun goodness on these cards. I think you're gonna love them too. So again, let me know if you have any questions. I'd love to get a kit sent out to you. All right, thanks everybody. Bye-bye.